old man's doing with this bike.
Not working.
Oh, it's got rattles and whatever, I don't know.
We're going to give him a chase.
Yeah. Stealing my good line.
I know.
On that jump.
I thought I'd had you off over there.
No.
I look back.
No, on that jump, I'm gonna go up that right side and clear it. But you were like bouncing on the top, aren't you? And it's like, and up the left, I went to clear it left hand side, but you kind of went a little bit left, and that's why I like revved. I was like, fuck. I was like, that was close. When you look back, I was like, he knows. Yeah, he's good. Oh, the last bit.
The last few whoops across there.
I pretty much sit down going over those just to make it easier. Yeah. Yeah, see what I mean about your fork seal.
I think
no stopping you now. Yeah, the only way I get you is on those jumps. Go up doing that last little tabletop.
Yeah.
I get you on that one.
I still haven't really got it in my head which one's which.
To be honest with you, last time I was up here, those big jumps across the back weren't as cut out on that first bit. Because on that first bit I stayed right and there's like a little bit of goat track on there, which makes the next jump really nice and easy. Then on the next one you can hit that and go down into that bomb hole bit. You can do that, but for some reason I'm not getting that today. But then that sets you up perfect to then do that next little tabletop before the ski slope. Yeah, you have to kind of... Oh yeah, perfect. I'm so sick.